Chalk School is a part of Chalkpiece where we provide design related education regardless of age group. From now on, Chalk School will be releasing design concept videos. Today we are going to discuss about design of everyday thinking. Very basic characteristics of any design is to discoverability and understandability. Discoverability is nothing but, let's take a pen, there is a curvy part in a pen. We can understand that it looks like a hanger. Where can we hang it? Of course, it is in our shirt pocket. So this is called discoverability. We can discover something with that object. And understandability is when you look at the object at very first time, you can understand the purpose. Now let's see about human-centric design. Human-centric design is an approach that puts human needs, capabilities and behavior at first and then design to accommodate human needs, capabilities and design. A good design should have good communication, especially from human to machine. Now let's see about the principles of interaction. There is three principles. One is affordance, signifiers and feedback. Affordance is something that particular design what offers. For example, let's take a lift. Lift offers the capability of carrying n number of people. That is called affordance. And signifier is it asks you to do something with that. When you get into a lift, you will definitely see the buttons over there. It will indirectly ask me to press it, right? So that is called signifiers. Then feedback is what that machine responds to your command. That is feedback. When you press a button, how will you know that machine accepted your command? That particular button will bloom so that you will understand that your command was accepted by the machine.